Why are you so heavy?
You harass my men, destroy my equipment, and cost my client millions. Give me one good reason I should not kill you right now.
Listen, I don't like you, you don't like me. But Lee has your client inside this building right now, and he's gonna kill him if we don't do something. We could fight each other, or we could fight Lee, but not both. Does this mean we're good?
You will help me secure Norman. After that, I make no promises.
Works for me. Lee's out of control.
You secure Osborn. I will talk to them.
Nice to have friends.
Turn back, Spider-Man. This is me and Osborn.
I know about the accident. I know what happened to your parents.
The accident? You sound as clinical as Osborn.
I won't let you do this, Martin.
Lee's pain, his anger, it's fueling his power.
Sample.
No! No, Martin! Look, I told you, I'm sorry. It was an accident. I was trying to help.
Yeah.
You don't help people. You use them. Yeah!
This won't bring your parents back.
Why do you insist on trying to save this piece of scum?
I'm trying to save you, Martin. Don't let revenge win. Fight it! Away!
No! Osborn must suffer!
Ah!
Osborn needs to pay.
I know. But this is the wrong way, Martin.
That look on your face. You can't imagine how satisfying it is. Ready for your final act?
I would not worry about him right now.
He needs a hospital.
No hospital.